Shortly after the release of Headless Cross, Cottle was replaced by bassist Neil Murray. And with Jeff Nichols back on keyboards...
We've managed to get Neil Murray, who's used to be in Whitesnake along with me, and a great player, really good session player for years, and then he's obviously gone into heavy groups as well, so we're very lucky to get Neil. We were only able to announce it this week because of contractual problems, so...
But he's there now.
So we've got the band lineup finally arranged.
Called When Death Calls. Featuring Mr. Neil Murray on bass guitar.
Sabbath, all the guys here, like to wish you all the best. Thank you for buying the album.
When people talk about Black Sabbath, and when they always seem to miss out on Tony Martin, and I think it's a great shame because many Sabbath fans have enjoyed the albums that he's done over the years.
Tony Martin's certainly been underrated by a lot of people as a singer, and I think when we look back, we'll find that the albums he appeared on with Sabbath, although not the best-selling and certainly not the most critically applauded, held together as a body of work that he certainly has no need to be ashamed of.